Nice wheels. Okay, the client on this one is a league member, so they're gonna expect the best. And you're gonna need to bring it if we have any hope of tracking down the stolen car. Now, we got a location for where the DB5 was taken. I've got a contact who works for the building security down there. They've stashed the CCTV footage from multiple cameras. You just need to collect it. Oh, and our boy wants to know I got someone legit on the case. So first, you gotta put on a little show. So far, so good. Time to find that stash footage. Out with the footage. CCTV from the gas station shows the car passing through. Now, while we can't identify the driver, we know which direction they were headed. Time to follow. These guys are moving fast, which means they're likely to make a mistake. Sweep the area. Let's hope they left something behind. Inside. Looks like our missing car has been turned a shade of green. Now, there's a top racer who hangs out where the trail goes cold. He's staying silent, but if anyone's seen a green DB5, it'll be him. I'm thinking you stir things up a little, he'll start talking. First things first, you gotta up the spec on that ride. Your car's up to spec. Now, go get our tight-lipped friend to talk. Was taken by a crew called the Strikers. They've got a nasty habit of taking what's not theirs. I think it's time they felt the consequences. Thank you. exists now, that's for sure. Keep up the pressure.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling.
Striker's not happy, but neither are the cops. We can't risk them busting this crew or we're never getting that car back. I'm trusting you can give them something else to think about.
One eternity later.
I think they got scared. They stopped.
I've got a crew dropping spikes on the road up ahead.
Copy.
While you've been running rings around the cops, the Strikers have been planning to move the car out of the city. We need all exit routes closed now, whatever it takes.
My pedal is floored, but this car can't keep up.
Hurry up, control.
I got word that the chopper is in the air.
My patrol car is taking severe damage.
Chance Rogers are trapped and we got a location on the car. This is our chance to get it back.
That's had it.
Alright.
Strikers might rethink their ambitions in this town. By the way, our boy can't thank you enough for helping get his DB5 back. He said he's gonna hold off on the respray, though. Thinks the color might grow on him. Speaking of new looks, he sent something to the garage to show his thanks. Till next time.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.